Mo, can you talk about the game tonight?
It was, kind of disappointment. Mm-hmm. Senior night, we should have closed the game out once we got a chance, went up by a goal. But, mistakes happen, and we just got to learn from it and come back stronger.
Did you just feel like the missed chances in the first half was kind of like a microcosm of what went wrong tonight?
Not really. Soccer is a game where, sometimes you get chances, mm-hmm. you finish very good chances, and when you don't, you get punished. Mm-hmm. We were just unlucky.
Can you talk about, you equalized in the 57th minute. Can you talk about the goal there and what the team kind of talked about after you took the lead?
It was kind of something that we worked on in practice, mm-hmm. and long throws, me coming, checking through the ball, and Tate behind me. He threw the ball over me, Tate dropped it, and the ball came back right to me, and I just kept my composure, and the guy grabbed me, and we had a PK.
Can you just tell us a little bit about what your career as a Louisville Cardinal has meant so far, tonight being senior night?
It's been very great to be here at Louisville, and just honored to be here. Thankful for Ken and all the whole staff for giving me a chance to come here and finish my 2 years. I'm just grateful, and I'm happy to be a Cardinal forever.
What has been your best memory?
My best memory, I would say, it has not come yet. It will be this year when we win the national championship.
Talk about that path to get to the national championship when every game, you could get a couple home games back here to get to that road.
Yeah.
Talk about that path.
We've have a great season so far. We secure ourselves on a place to play at home in the tournaments, and we have one more game to win away. It's going to be a tough game, but once we get that win, we're going to secure ourselves to play at home the whole tournament.
What changes about practicing and getting ready for tournaments when knowing that once you lose, it's kind of over?
It's just the mentality has to be right at all times in training. Everyone is working as hard as they can, and just in the mind, we just got to tell ourselves that we just play for the next day. If you don't play hard enough and you get beat, you don't train the next day. So that's what we're going to play for.
As a senior, you're a leader, obviously, for a bunch of freshmen that could go on, and they're going to have their careers here as well. What does Coach Hola tell you, and then you relay to your freshmen, just about growing as a team and as a program?
Yeah, we have a lot of new guys, all young guys, but they all, they all committed and ready to perform at all times, and they give 100% in training, and we just try to talk to them the best that we can to keep them in pace and have them the right mind to focus in games.